Hello and welcome to this session. In this session, we will discuss combining inequations. We already know what an inequation is. An inequation is a sentence or expression that compares two expressions of different values. The inequalities not equal to, less than equal to, greater than equal to are used to compare the expressions, that is two expressions of different values, and so they form an inequation. So consider the examples of inequations: 2x plus 3 greater than equal to 5, this is an inequation, or 51 not equal to 81 is an inequation, and so on. Now let us see how we solve combination of two inequations. Suppose we need to solve 5x plus 10 less than 40 and 2x plus 3 less than equal to 11. So in this, as you can see that we are given two inequations, that is 5x plus 10 less than 40 and 2x plus 3 less than equal to 11. We need to solve these two inequations. For solving the combination of these two inequations, our first step would be to solve each of the inequations individually. So for this, we will suppose a set A equal to the set containing the element x such that 5x plus 10 is less than 40 and x belongs to the set of real numbers R. That is, here we have considered the first inequality, 5x plus 10 less than 40. Now in the same way, we will consider the second inequality. For this, we suppose a set B equal to the set containing element x such that 2x plus 3 is less than or equal to 11 and x belongs to the set of real numbers R. So the first inequality is represented by the set A and second inequality is represented by the set B, and in between the two inequations we have AND. Now this AND implies intersection of the two sets, so we can say that the required solution set would be equal to set A intersection set B. Now we have 5x plus 10 is less than 40. This is from the set A. Let us now solve this inequation. So for this, we subtract 10 from both sides and this gives us 5x plus 10 minus 10 is less than 40 minus 10. So further we get 5x is less than 30. Next we divide both sides by 5. So 5x upon 5 is less than 30 upon 5. Now this 5 cancels with 5 and 5 6 times is 30. So we now have x is less than 6. Now we will solve the second inequality, 2x plus 3 less than or equal to 11. So consider 2x plus 3 less than or equal to 11. Now we subtract both sides by 3. So 2x plus 3 minus 3 is less than or equal to 11 minus 3. This gives us 2x is less than or equal to 8. Next we divide both sides by 2. So 2x upon 2 is less than or equal to 8 upon 2. This 2 cancels with 2 and 2, 4 times is 8. So this gives us x is less than or equal to 4. Now let's see the required solution set. That is the solution set obtained on solving the combination of the two inequations, which is given by A intersection B. Now, the solution set for the set A is x less than 6, that is, it is the set containing the element x such that x is less than 6 and this x belongs to the set of real numbers R. Intersection, the solution set for the set B, which is x less than or equal to 4, and this is the set containing the element x such that x is less than or equal to 4 and this x belongs to the set of real numbers R. Now, the intersection of these two sets would be equal to the set containing the element x such that x is less than or equal to 4, where this x belongs to the set of real numbers R. So, this is our required solution set. Now let us see how we can graph this solution set. For this, we will draw a number line. This is our number line. Now as the required solution set has elements x, where this x is less than or equal to 4. So, to represent this solution set, we will shade the portion to the left of 4 and we mark this point 4 with a heavy dot, which shows that this 4 is included in the graph. So this shaded portion including the point marked 4 represents the solution set of the combination of the given two inequations. So whenever we are given a combination of two inequations with AND in between the two inequations, we can solve the two inequations in this way and we can also graph them. Now if suppose we were given to solve 5x plus 10 less than 40 or 2x plus 3 less than or equal to 11, now the method of solving the combination of these two inequations would be same. The only difference is that we have OR in between the two inequations. Now, this OR implies union. So, the required solution set would be equal to set A, which denotes this inequality, union, that is OR, set B, which denotes this inequality. As we have already found out, the solution set for the sets A and B individually, so this would be equal to the set containing the element x such that x is less than 6, where this x belongs to the set of real numbers R. This is the solution set for the set A, union, the solution set for the set B, which is x such that x is less than or equal to 4 and this x belongs to the set of real numbers R. Now the union of these two sets is the set containing the element x such that x is less than 6 and this x belongs to the set of real numbers R. Now, to show the required solution set, which is x less than 6, we will shade the portion to the left of the number 6 and we mark the point 6 with an open circle, which shows that 6 is not included in the graph. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood how we solve the combination of two inequations.